what broke a tear in the eye. This is the perfect start to our summer celebration on July 4th next week. It's just been awesome listening to them practice for this and all the other children learning the songs as well. I want to personally thank our military and their families that serve and sacrifice every day for our freedom.
Hoorah.
Thank you, fourth grade teachers and enrichment teachers, for all that you've done, and anyone else that was out here helping decorate yesterday evening, early this morning. Appreciate you. And after our next closing song, I will dismiss the classes so everyone just freeze after we sing one of our favorite songs. I feel so privileged to lead us in a song that's been a tradition for Shreve Island through Kerry Lassiter, Karen Eason, Charles Louder, Emily Stanford, and now Don Tyson. So we're going to all sing. If you know it, please sing. We sing this all the time at Shreve Island. Proud to be an American. And Robin Parker will be signing the song for us as well.
Thank you, parents, and if you'll let us.
students have a chance to move in, we'd appreciate it. Thank you.